At noon, Amarillo police are investigating a body found at a local Walmart. The body was found near the Walmart on 58th and Georgia this morning. Details are limited at this time, but we are in contact with APD and will update you as soon as we have an update.